Welcome to Total Tone Up. This week, we're going to be focusing on one of our fitness hopefuls. Having had a rich mummy and daddy throwing money at us, everything that I've got, I've earned myself.
I'm going to come in and smash the competition before they've even realised I'm there.
I think that any business would do wonderfully if you were there to control the madness, because you'd be an asset to any Absolutely. Business because of your calmness, your kindness and your openness.
Absolutely. Welcome back. Start hustling again, I think you can do it.
Katie, or as I call her, Mum.
Options.
You said, Mum, we're a bit lost here now. We don't know what to do.
No, because they didn't
know what to do, Mum. Can you tell us what to do? Katie, yeah, you've been Miss Common Sense, the calming factor on many occasions.
Real talking, say it like it is, no stiff in a suit, just real girl with a real business head. I'm the most competitive person ever. I'm gonna take charge here because I don't think we're getting anywhere.
Can you tell Sarah to be quiet because you make no sense?
I know what it takes to be really successful in business, and that's hard graft.
Do you want to come with us? Yeah? Okay then. This is one of our most popular models.
This process has taught me that it's not about what you do for a job, it's about what's in here.
I can actually feel the sick coming.
One of the nicest people in the process.
I think we've done a good job, have I? Can't buy these in Argos.
Ladies and gentlemen, Katie Bulmer Cooke.